I want to learn about a lot of places like Grandpa did.
About that lake. Pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there is under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
Yeah, just give us a second.
Okay. I'll be inside then.
So, yeah. Gonna have to ask you to handle this boat business without me.
Say what?
Got some business of my own to deal with.
Gonna be long?
Not long enough for you to miss me.
The waterfall cave was right around here.
That means the lake should be somewhere north of here.
Be wary, though. When we go, the Empire seems to follow.
Wait. What happened to under Imperial lockdown?
They all but turned the key and left the gates open for us. As if awaiting our arrival.
And if anyone's waiting for us? I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor Izunia.
Can't complain, as long as he lets us in.
Who's to say he'll let us out? Not to mention we're a man down. Would that the Marshal were with us.
Oh yeah. Whatever happened to that guy?
As I understand it, he's put his tomb raiding on hold to help the hunters take care of some troublesome beasts.
No rest for the immortal. I could get used to having all this room back here.
I'll let the big guy know you said so.
No way through.
They must be doubly cautious.
Right, no gladiolo. Think Gladio will be back anytime soon?
It would help if we knew what he was up to.
Salvaged, only to be discarded. Let's scour the area.
Safety first, everybody! Always got each other's backs, right?
You know it.
Okay.
Come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it. Oh yeah, this has got to be it.
Well, let's head back and have Cindy get to work. isn't Cindy the best? I mean, she searches high and low for all these rare parts for us to use.
Very gracious of her.
Man, she must really like us.
Less us and more the Regalia.
Huh.
Rain.
Wonder what Gladio's up to right now.
Meeting girls, probably.
Son of a bitch! Watch your back!
Thanks.
A dreary day.
Yeah.
Huh. This sure looks like it leads somewhere. You think there's something in there?
I'd say it's all but guaranteed.
Take a look around.
Wow! This place is a jungle.
Abundant in not only flora, but fauna as well.
You really think we'll find anything of value in these old backwoods? Out! Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Game's up.
And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
Can't say we're out of the woods just yet.
With all these monsters, there's danger at every turn.
Take care we don't lose our way.
Gotcha!
Let's go!
Indeed.
All this staying alert's really wearing me out.
Gonna be the complain.
Hey, somebody's gotta do it.
Watch out! Knocked!
Another one out!
None the worse for wear.
The hunt is on.
Wow, that was embarrassing.
I know.
What's the idea?
Apologies.
Get back!
Let's go. Let's do this!
Yeah.
happening.
Pronto, you're up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Pronto.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Pronto.
It's nothing. Get back! Hut.
How are we?
Getting by. All right.
Impeccable.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! We're alive! Let's celebrate by eating something dead!
Huh.
It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
Thank you.
hell?
Onward.
Right. Time to go. Everybody out.
Should be a nice change of pace. Never gone at the top. Flower ready for me. Oh, sucker left. Well, no, look.
Business as usual.
ID.
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Ugh, told you he'd be waiting.
With my Imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not. I'll put in a good word. Well, come along then. Don't stray too far, lest you get left behind. And surely, you'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles. Seeing as you're now a trio. Oh dear. Touchy subject.
One we won't discuss with you.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mithril, perhaps?
This guy's reading our thoughts.
Mithril. It's a precious resource, you see. We can't just let anyone get their hands on it.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
I never said that.
Of course you didn't.
Where is the fun in that? I thought you'd rather dig it up yourselves. Fear not. I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
Beats me.
All clear. Go ahead.
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince. At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in. Let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there.
I trust you'll be civil. Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
Search until sundown. Won't do you any good. If you're looking to get inside, you're gonna have to wait. Hold down the fort.
You got it, Lady A.
Hold down the fort.
You got it, Lady A.
Hold down the fort.
We will.
What kind of place was this? Any idea, Ignis?
None.
Gee, I wonder what happened to the locals.
Why not head inside and look for them?
Guys, look!
Some kind of light.
The entrance.
What else could it be?
It's open.
As good as an invite.
Then let's take it.
Let's do it.
Aren't we eager?
Those guys your friends or something?
You appeared to be on good terms.
Who?
Man, how far does this go? Finally. I thought it napped. Who left the lights on? Maybe the owners are still home.
No.
I doubt we can expect a warm welcome.
Indeed. Stay sharp.
You think it's an ambush?
perhaps.
Maybe this way?
Huh?
Man!
Well, this place has seen better days.
So, basically, we fall on our heads.
Too shabby.
Let's do this.
Right.
Mind if I finish this one off?
No, but I'm loath to make a lady.
Little late for that.
Beautiful beyond words.
Oh, that is pretty neat.
Look up!
Oh, that's the water's surface.
Wait, what? Does this mean we're underwater? Whoa, there's even fish.
The hell is this place?
Oh, we truly be submerged.
It does seem harder to breathe.
Like company!
Above!
How's everyone?
Good.
How about you?
Just...
A way through.
Huh. Something bothers me about this spot.
What is it?
Have we been this way?
Something overlooked?
Not 100% sure. Can I just...
It'll hold you. Famous last words.
Demons, till death do us part.
Practicing your vows?
The army swore their oaths a long time ago.
What does the Empire seek here?
Specimens. And we're stuck harvesting them.
Specimens?
Demons.
So what's all this about the army and demons?
What do you think it is?
Nice. I love guessing games.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. And now!
Didn't mean to do that. And that's that.
Let's keep moving. Turns out the Empire makes weapons out of them.
Weapons?
Yeah, I'm sure you've seen your share by now. Something not quite right with the Empire lately.
It's not just lately.
True. Maybe it's time I left.
Really? What would you do if you left the army?
Whatever I want. I was a mercenary once. Maybe I'll round up my men and hunt demons for cash?
Well, that's a heck of a plan. One shot!
No!
No sign.
Take this!
Pronto, you're out!
Oh, hi there, opening. Nice one, Pronto.
No big deal.
Not too shabby.
What about the Empire strikes you as not quite right?
The Emperor and new High Commander, for starters. Then there's that charmer of a Chancellor. I really can't stand that guy.
Is it safe?
Not everything's gonna...
What? Did something collapse? You smell that?
Smell what?
Treasure. The nose knows, dude.
Now that you mention it.
Let's not forget our purpose here.
Let's keep moving.
Saw that coming.
Two arms.
Here it comes. The big one.
Right on cue.
And it's got friends.
Livelier by the second. Come on then.
Yeah.
prayers.
Gotcha!
Things are...
Never too many stairs. I got a bad feeling about this. Stairs, they go on. Forever, they go on. On and on and on.
He's gone.
Keep moving.
We can go across.
Let's go.
Right.
Seems they don't want to cross.
Well then, maybe we shouldn't. Play it by ear, then. And on we go.
Right.
It's a crossroads.
Which way?
Whichever way leads to the treasure.
If only we knew that.
Well, guess we bumble on.
Keep the bumbling to a minimum.
Huh?
Let's do this!
Okay.
Yeah!
that's that.
Let's keep moving. Danger in the bud. The Empire's no exception.
Yeah, right on. Couldn't have said it better myself. They're so gonna be a big nasty here.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Yeah!
By eating something dead!
Not too shabby.
That concludes our business here.
Say, Commodore.
Aranea.
You said the Empire uses demons to make weapons?
Listen, you've seen Magitek troopers, right?
MTs.
They're born from demons in a lab.
Born from demons?
Darkness is coming. If I were you, I'd watch my princely ass. A kingly ass.
Will do.
Congrats. That concludes your training. You've still got a hard path ahead. But don't let anyone tell you how to walk it.
You may have been hired under false pretenses, but your assistance was invaluable, all the same.
tell me something I don't know. You can spare the pleasantries.
Take care walking your path, Aranea.
Oh, right. Thanks. I will. And I'll train you some more if our paths cross again. Oh, and before I forget, His Excellency instructed me to give you boys a ride back. If you need a lift, feel free to hop on.
Well, glad that's over with.
Noct, I've just received word from Cindy.
And?
We're to return to Lestallum. Her friend works as an engineer at the power plant. She'll take care of the Mithril.
Uh-huh. And that'll take care of our boat problem.
Once you're rested and ready, I suggest we hasten back to Lestallum. Make sure you're prepared.
Shame to say goodbye to such a nice fishing spot. Want to see what's biting before we bolt?
You're headed to Lestallum, right? I'll take you there, but no further.
Got it.
So, ready to ship out?
You bet. Let's fly.
Hold on tight, boys.
Look at that!
A red ship.
Rise and shine, Prince Charming. We're here. Sounds like a spot of trouble's popped up at the power plant. Wish I could help, but I'm powerless to do anything I'm not ordered to. I'll leave the keeping of the peace to you.
Of course.
We got this.
Good luck, boys.
Loving that outfit, Noct.
Why don't you wear one?
Oh, that's the only one. And if anyone stands a fighting chance in there, it's you. Forget about fashion and go.
Testing. Do you read me? Just wanted to thank you for offering to clear out those demons. That'll give me time to treat this mithril for you. There's a hunter who went in right ahead of you. I imagine there are too many for one to handle. But two of you should be fine. And a little heads up, we're getting some unstable readings from the generators inside. Too much power, and the whole place could blow. So be quick.
Will do.
So, you my backup?
I thought we were partners.
Anyway, place is crawling with demons.
Wait a second. You sound familiar.
Save the talk. We got hunting to do. Now, if we're done with the introductions, follow me.
Keep it up.
Will do. Now, let's scram.
Great work in there. As promised, here's your mithril. And, thank you for your hard work.
Sure.
Hey, big guy!
So the hunter who went on ahead?
The one and only. How you been, fellas?
Not bad. Whoa, someone did a number on you, though.
You should see the other guy. Anyway, I'm back. And better than ever. Hey, thanks for looking after her, Dustin.
So, Gladdy, did you apologize to Nacht for storming off like that?
He made it up to me in there.
The power plant? Oh, so you got your hands on some mithril. In that case, I'll go deliver it to Sid. You'll probably want to freshen up first anyway. Come and meet me in Kayim when you're ready. You'll probably want to freshen up first anyway. Come and meet me in Kayim when you're ready.
Huh? Hey, do you think we could swing by the cup noodle shop for a sec?
I like cup noodles as much as anyone, but I think you might like them a little too much, big guy.
There's nothing else like them. They're easy to make whenever you've got a craving, and they're delicious to boot. I'll never forget my first time.
Must have been real eye-opening after all the fine dining you did before that.
Something dawned on me when I was on my own. Any food you make tastes better when you use good ingredients, right? Then, if you take something already delicious like cup noodles and add in the finest, freshest ingredients, what do you get? The ultimate flavor experience. So I ask you, Nacht, what's your favorite ingredient? That's what I'm talking about. Minced meat is the key to every perfect cup of noodles. But why stop there? I say we outdo the ordinary, find ourselves some real good meat that'll surpass perfection. All that's left is to make our noodle dream a reality. First up, the ingredients.
Yeah, yeah, whatever you say.
Welcome. Some refreshments. Recently, these beasts have been prowling about. You'll take on the job? Wonderful. Stay safe.
Huh.
You see this, Nacht?
What about it?
Good job. See ya!
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Anything happened while I was gone?
Yeah, the car got roomier.
Smartass.
Hello. You're a godsend. Would you like something to eat? Thank you. Please come again. Welcome. Some refreshments. Thank you. Please come again.
With all that muscle, behemoth meat's gotta have a good texture. Can't say I've ever eaten it before, though.
Usually the behemoth's the one doing the eating.
I just hope we're not next on the menu. Those tipsters know everything. You ask them a question, they always got the answer.
Their knowledge is impressive, as is the freedom with which they share it with others.
Let's move, before someone else in the know beats us to the punch.
Aranea. She's a little different.
Certainly doesn't fit the Imperial Army profile.
Welcome back. Will you be requiring a room? Perfect timing.
Up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Huh.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Better keep up.
Take a closer look.
According to our tipster, this is the place.
Let's go. We can't lose this battle.
Which means we can't run away either.
Yeah, but good luck eating it.
What are we waiting for? Let's get to camp and get cooking.
Easy now.
Hut.
boat!
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
You're one to talk.
Thanks for the ride.
We're here. Let's call it a day.
All right. I'ma pitch the tent. You know something? Going through all that trouble to make our own custom cup, it's made me appreciate cup noodles even more.
Perhaps we truly can't improve upon perfection.
It's not about finding the single best ingredient. It's about crafting that perfect blend of meat, egg, and shrimp. That harmony of flavors is key.
Yeah, you're right. Makes you appreciate how delicious these noodles really are.
I know I sure do.
Everything in order?
Yep.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
She
Shall we shop a bit?
For me. They knocked. You coming or what?
What do you say we take a souvenir shot?
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
Who's up for a hike?
I gotta say, Aranea really impressed me today.
With her outfit?
Well, yeah, that too. It's just, how...
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Put the top up before it starts pouring.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Let's find somewhere dry.
Good idea.
Surprise! Another map scrap! Ready to rumble, Nut?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
So Noct, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Why not snap a few shots of yourself for a change?
Like a selfie? I guess I could do that.
What a view.
Indeed.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly. Should be a nice change of pace.
Here's another one.
Oh, the map is still incomplete.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
A Magitek engine. It's close.
Help! Is anyone there?
I definitely heard something.
I can't thank you enough.
Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better. Time to meet the chocobos!
Calm and carefree.
Let's go.
The war is won, yet they continue harvesting for soldiers.
Now that you mention it, that does seem like overkill.
Remember, they're just as scared of us.
Easy as they come.
Imperials above us!
Thanks. Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
Nice riding with you. Huh?
After dark around here?
Most likely. We'd best ponder our lodgings as we go.
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy. I think I heard someone's voice.
How about some light?
Sounds good. Thank you so much.
All in a day's work.
It's bedtime.
Yeah.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too. Where do we go from here?
Easy now.
I'm going on ahead.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Yeah.
Watch your back!
Thanks. I should be able to make it back. Thanks to you.
Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better.
Well, here we are. Everything in order?
Yep. Finally ready to set sail.
Oh, Tisha, baby! Big city, here we come!
Yeah, that wasn't my imagination.
I should be able to make it back. Thanks to you.
I'd call that a job well done.
On your guard.
We got company.
Let's do it, Mr. Hunter.
Yeah.
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Lost his barbs.
Don't be touched.
Don't let up now.
Here I am. So, where are we staying tonight?
Well, glad we found it. Time to make another delivery.
Thanks for doing your part. Now I'll do my part and return this to that hunter's family. Well, we meet again. You sticking around these parts for a spell? I could use your help digging up some dog tags.
Hey, knocked! You see that?
What about it?
I wonder what sort of meat they use here.
Doesn't matter, as long as it tastes good.
Hey there, lads. How's about giving the driving a rest, so you can give yourselves a rest?
Look at you.
Good morning.
Hey.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
Thank you.
How'd it go? Did y'all find it?
Yeah, somehow.
That's swell. I already checked with Papa. We can install that baby whenever you like. Can't wait to soup her up and get her running. I bet y'all are really gonna feel a difference. Just give me a holler when you're ready to go. Hey, Prince. Got a little favor.
Sure.
I was hoping to fix the old girl up with a new set of eyes. You know, headlight bulbs.
Go for it.
Might not sound like much, but believe you me, these babies will brighten up your road trip. Would have been nice if they were mass-produced. Crown City made's hard to come by. Ain't barely none left out here.
And they won't be making any more.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring up a sore subject. All I mean is it's a shame there ain't more around. Because they really are going to change the way you drive. Now, I ain't going to lie, going to fetch them will be a bit of a hassle. But I swear, you and your car will be better off with them. The old girl's designed to keep y'all safe. And these lights will help her keep you even safer. Do it for me?
You got it.
Thank your lucky stars, because I whipped up something real special. What are y'all after today? What are you fixing to upgrade? How's this? Y'all leave the hard work to me. Fixed her up real nice.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. I've never thought about how people viewed the Crown City from the outside.
Neither have I. But she said it's the place where legends were made.
And goods produced in the palace. Yet to match that caliber, even after 30 years.
Pretty impressive.
Was it just me, or did something feel off?
About,
Cindy?
Thought I was the only one who noticed.
Oh, I noticed. It wasn't her usual, I got a favor, y'all. It was more, y'all need to do this.
Thank you.
Should be a nice change of pace.
She's out of my league, but we have so much in common.
Who's the lucky imaginary lady?
When all this is over, I'm gonna visit her in Hammerhead. Oh, can I get a pic of that place? Please?
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Well, here we are.
It's bedtime.
Huh.
Time to go.
All right.
Hey. Why don't we take a group picture over there?
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo! Do we have to walk?
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
Ready or not? Oh! Love the lighting!
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
I should really get a shot of that spot before it's too late.
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Huh.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Time to go.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Listen, Noct. I have got this insatiable urge to take a photo with a chocobo. Can we go? Like right now?
If you really want to, sure.
I do. I really do. Oh, man. Where should I get the shot?
Safe and sound.
No mistake in the smell of chocobos. Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
The finest room in the house is available for your immediate comfort.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
Shall we then?
Hit it, Specs.
Thank you.
getting wet. Put the top up. Lestallum sure looks great from this angle. Oh, hey! We should get a picture.
Yeah, could be a nice shot.
With me behind the lens, it'll be picture perfect.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting. Ignis? Little cover here?
Just a moment.
Why don't we take a group picture over there?
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo! Hey, who's up for a bite?
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
really looking forward to Iris's cooking.
I'll pretend I didn't hear that.
Aw, don't be that way. It's different when a girl cooks for you.
Shall we shop a bit?
Works for me. They knocked. You coming or what?
On your left!
Thanks.
Is anybody out there?
You hear that?
You saved me. Thank you.
All in a day's work.
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'ma pitch the tent.
Cut!
They knocked. How's about we go fishing tomorrow?
What's this all of a sudden?
We'll have a vesper pool nearby. Home to the Liege of the Lake.
Liege, huh? Tell me more.
It's a veritable monster. No one's ever reeled it in.
I'm intrigued.
Well, so you should be. The thing's freaking legendary. Well, wanna go catch this sucker?
It's not the best time.
Is that so? Another time then. But let's make it happen soon.
Thank you.
We're here.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it is. Here we are.
We made it.
Safety first, everybody!
Now this is a funny place for you and me to meet.
What are you after?
Knew you'd ask. Vespergar. But I'll be damned if the cagey devil ain't biting.
Want me to have a go?
You think you can do better than a man who's been fishing since before you were knee-high to a guppy?
Who knows? Maybe I'll get lucky.
All right, my boy. You're on. But don't wet your pants when he starts fighting.
I wonder if His Majesty fished as well.
I don't think so. As far as I know.
Des! What the hell was that?
Not. Stop reeling.
Turn the rod toward the fish!
Hey. Just what do you think you're doing?
Thank you.
You did good.
Not. You can show a bit of emotion, you know.
Puny, just like yours.
Hey!
We're burning. Respool the line before it's too late.
Toward the fish.
Nice.
Oh.
About time for a new line, ain't it? What? Can't you catch us something bigger?
Talk about backseat fishing.
You've improved.
Tiny fishes.
Go.
You're fishing up a storm. Ease off on the reeling. That was a huge one, too.
Can't you hook something like boss level?
Not feeling ambitious.
Great job, Noct. Time to move up from Little League, don't you think?
Talk about backseat fishing.
Here we go.
At this rate, we're gonna fish this place dry.
Toward the fish.
What the hell is this thing? Whoa, check it out.
Nice work, dude!
Huh? Keep it moving.
Mm-hmm.
Right behind you.
Stay sharp.
The hunt is on.
All of them. Yeah. Can't stop not.
What can I say?
Yeah. Outstanding, Doc.
Yep. So. Yeah. Well, time to call it a night.
Another night outdoors.
Might as well get used to it.
Weather.
Yeah.
No room for error.
On your left!
Thanks.
Wow! This is like a real life RPG.
Yeah. Hey! Get lost! Heads down!
I'll say I'm right.
I say. Let's go. Not a fan of mushy desserts.
Watch the enemy's movements and don't
yep, right. Got it.
Finally, a little breathing room.
It's a haven.
Shall we rest?
Camping sucks when it rains.
Less whining, more working.
Knocked. Would you mind helping me out tomorrow morning?
With what?
With whipping together some breakfast.
Sure, if you want.
Splendid. Don't stay up too late, Knocked.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
It's not me. It's my spectacles.
Your glasses? Well, how come they're not on your face?
I was making ready to leave camp when a black chocobo sidled up, snatched my specs from over my nose, and bolted.
Oh, man. That's hilarious.
This is no laughing matter. We must retrieve them at once.
At once? Like right now?
Foul trotted off in that direction. Let's move.
Sorry to drag you along.
You've got a spare pair, don't you? Just use those.
And let a perfectly good pair go to waste as a chocobo's trinket? I think not.
What? Okay.
We have the culprit. There!
Finally. So what now, Sergeant? No specs?
I brought along a secret weapon, just in case. A handful of gizzle greens.
Nice. So how you want to do this?
We lure the bird this way. While it gorges itself on greens, you grab the glasses.
Here, buddy, look what I brought you. Yummy greens. We've been spotted. Let's retreat for now and try again. Oh, that's a good bird. Go on and eat up.
You know you want to.
Here, buddy, look what I brought you. Yummy greens. Nice and fresh. Shame to miss out. Here, buddy, look what I brought you. Yummy greens.
Too close.
Here, buddy, buddy, look what I brought you. Yummy greens.
Too close.
We've been spotted. Let's retreat for now and try again. Oh, that's a good bird. Go on and eat up.
You know you want to.
Too close.
Here, buddy, buddy, look what I brought you. Yummy greens. Phew. Oh, that's a good bird. Go on and eat up.
You know you want to.
Phew. Here, buddy, buddy, look what I brought you. Yummy greens. Here, buddy, buddy, look what I brought you. Yummy greens. Gotcha! Away from this!
We've shaken our tail. We're safe now. Something the matter?
Just realized I'd never seen your face without your glasses.
Yes, well, without them, I could hardly make out yours. But we saw our way through it. And now they're back where they belong. Thank you, Noct. You were a big help.
Yeah, I'm good like that.
Right.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
So, remember how I picked something up at the market the other day?
I think so.
Well, this is for you.
What is it?
You put your life on the line every day. So I wanted you to have a little insurance. A lucky charm. It's called a Moogle. This one's gonna look out for all you guys. Keep him by your side and he'll take care of you. And if he gets roughed up, I'll take care of him. I'll be in Kayam. Later.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Will you be requiring a room? Thank you.